the day is done, time don't wait. We all leave this life the same. Beautiful world, beautiful people, boys and girls. Across to there, heaven knows we've all been there. Our mistakes may not disappear, but we all gotta mend what's here.
Of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fake fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance and lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well, inside out.
Slip through. This is the rep.
Shot off! Benzema!
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Sergio Ramos, Toni Kroos, Marcelo, Kroos, Modric, Gareth Bale, Toni Kroos, doing well to keep the ball, Marco Asensio, Benzema, Kroos. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Bale. Toni Kroos. Modric. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Bale.
Bale, sloppy.
It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. Neatly intercepted. And here come Real Madrid. Bale.
Where are the markers for Benzema? He must score. That was the chance to go 1-0 up.
And to score this early on, that would have given him so much confidence.
Toni Kroos. Now with Benzema.
Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
Didn't he get it right? The leap the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Marcelo. Now Casemiro.
Quick-witted and quick in his move. Clever pass by Toni Kroos.
Bale. Gets his cross in.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Modric. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Kroos. Toni Kroos.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Here's Casemiro. Benzema.
Benzema, good vision here. Marco Asensio. Some options now for the pass.
Modric. Bale.
With Benzema. Good place to win the ball here.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Getting forward well as a team now.
Cross from Carvajal.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Marco Asensio. Benzema. Gareth Bale.
Toni Kroos. Trying to reach Benzema.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Toni Kroos. On to Modric.
Karim Benzema.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Kroos. Gareth Bale. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Modric.
It's a very good interception.
Bale trying the ball in behind. Modric! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Swung in by Kroos. Cleared away by the defender.
Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Kroos. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
And it's Bale who's in the clear. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Well, those fans haven't seen the ball up this end for ages, it seems. A chance here.
Sergio Ramos. Goal for Real Madrid. The equaliser's in.
Now that's stepping it up, Real.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number four, Sergio Ramos.
Benzema. Kroos. Had a real chance to get in at goal then.
Modric. Carvajal. Benzema.
Toni Kroos.
Bale.
That's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So Real Madrid are behind. Sergio Ramos. Rafael Varane. Modric. It's looking good, this move. Fabulous clearance. Modric. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Modric. Lovely, incisive pass. That's the keeper to beat. Somehow he saved it. And it's out for a corner. Short corner. Marco Asensio waiting in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half. Now Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro. Benzema, a chance to guiding it through the defenders. In on the goalkeeper. Looking for teammates in the middle. Bad miss when they're looking for the equaliser for Real Madrid.
Yeah, the manager on the sideline. I think he knows that's a vital miss.
Rafael Varane. Modric, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Casemiro. Marcelo. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. And it will be a free kick here. How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him after that first half. That late goal, it tilted the balance. I'm in a good position now.
Benzema. Lost possession there, Real Madrid. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Marco Asensio. Cleared away by the defender. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Rafael Varane. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Excellent vision. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. And there's the interception. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Kroos. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale shreds it through. In on goal, Gareth Bale. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Benzema. Gareth Bale. Cross looking for Benzema. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's with Marco Asensio. Trying to steer it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. saw the pass coming and got there first. Casemiro. Bale! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Now Casemiro, able to cut the
pass, threaded through. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Out of play for a throw.
Carvajal. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Marcelo.
Marco Asensio.
Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Lovely ball. In behind is Kroos. Kroos! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
When we watch these teams, sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players. But he's got to go off now. The change is going to be made.
Yeah, listen, it wasn't for the want of trying. He kept on going. He's a brave and honest boy, but just not his day.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Threads it through.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
It's Isco.
Bale. That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. Modric. Could get a goal back here. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Isco. Bale! Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Benzema.
Sergio Ramos. Here's Casemiro.
Karim Benzema.
It's Isco.
Marco guiding the pass through. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Modric! High and not very handsome. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
Here's Isco. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. And that'll be a corner. Corner's taken. Bale! Put the corner in the middle. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Could pull one back here. Well, that is, and it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
Winning is such a joy. Of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that claimed to have had a decent game.
Well, let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Tony Kroos.